legendary cathedral to speed.
You are fast on the Nordschleife. You are fast everywhere.
The Nordschleife is the most challenging, most dangerous, most enjoyable driving racetrack in the world.
The Nürburgring became a kind of mecca where you have to go one time in your life.
The circuit's main attraction is its unparalleled length. At 20.8 kilometers, the Nürburgring Nordschleife is the longest racetrack in the world.
You can't see into the bends, you're driving right through the middle of a forest. That's really challenging.
Then you're really on a high speed and then you have really tight corners. Following the fast one, but you can't see it. So they are all blind. And then there are the points where the people usually crash very often.
The pinnacle of testing is the Nürburgring because it's the most difficult, the longest, and the most exciting racetrack there is.
Here at the Nürburgring, it's also part we're going to go on. It's called the Nordschleife. This is the car we're going to be driving. It's a BMW 228i. It's not exactly a monster of a car, but it's quick for our purposes. It has performance brakes and pads, intake and exhaust. It also has a roll cage in the back, and all this extra weight's been taken out of it. A little bit about the track we're going on. Nordschleife is one part of it. There's the Grand Prix track, which is another part. The Nordschleife is 12.9 miles long. There are 73 turns. And I think the fastest lap ever is about 6 minutes, 11 seconds in a Porsche GTS. But we're definitely not going to go anywhere near that. If we're lucky, we'll get double that speed. So anyway, that's a little bit about what we're doing. It's been my bucket list item. I did it last year, and today is July 17th, 2017. Lots of extra sevens for luck, that's good. And I hope to do this next year when I get my Audi S4. Come here in about 9 or 10 months and we'll do it again. So without any further ado, let's go racing. So now I just need to get in line here. What's this guy doing? What the heck? Dude, you guys can go in any of these lanes.
His gas thing is open.
Yeah, I don't think he knows that, but it doesn't really matter much.
It won't?
Not for him. Just a little car.
Hey.
So, here? Yeah. Ah!
Okay, we're off to the races, so to speak. So I had a good, nice practice lap with Tanner.
Yeah.
So here we go. There's one spot. There's a couple speed limits on here. Kind of annoying, but that's just the way it is.
Yeah.
And then kind of brace the camera for a second here because I'm going to accelerate. Yeah, the first speed limits are up here. better pass me in an M3. Oh, here's the carousel. You ready?
Oh, yeah. Let's take it.
Spielen dann Samba auf.